They've been non-stop for 100 years since first they were afire. Their bodies low, their chimneys tall, the landmark of the shire. Where once 100 chimneys stood, there now remain but 4. And though so many now are gone, we still look on with awe. And who will mourn their passing? And who will miss the smell of the clay that burns in the Hoffman kilns in the blazing fires of hell? They've burned non-stop for 100 years and countless legends made. With pride they boast of cities built from the products of their trade. But aside from cities great, they built community, and at its center firm they stood as sentinels to see. And who will mourn their passing? And who will miss the smell of the clay that burns in the Hoffman kilns in the blazing fires of hell? They've burned non-stop for 100 years. Of 2 world wars they'll tell, with changing fashion all around, the bustle and the bell. And throughout austerity, our menfolk they'd employ, but now ungrateful for their worth, their living we destroy. And who will mourn their passing? And who will miss the smell of the clay that burns in the Hoffman kilns in the blazing fires of hell? They've burned non-stop for 100 years, but now at last they're done. There's no more fire in the bellies of the Hoffmans, everyone. And of the fumes that once blew free, no more their mouths give breath. And we in these enlightened days bear witness to their death. And who will mourn their passing? And who will miss the smell of the clay that burns in the Hoffman kilns in the blazing fires of hell?